Okay, this is Ethan with AUC Gaming back again, continuing the Maleficent Season of the Witch modded version of Spyro the Reignited Trilogy. I have a number of other mods on there, but not really important. So, yeah, we'll continue this. So, I got a new pair of headphones. These are Raycon. So, yeah. They're a little different. They seem to be warmer than my other pair, too. But they end up becoming so comfortable that, like, I barely even notice that they're on me. Wait. Which one? Oh. So, I need to actually go to Eden Lake. Because I'm going to complete the Bentley Outpost. That's right, because last time I came back here so that I could. I came back here so that I could finish the part for Bentley on. I forget which. Enchanted Towers, I think. Go to Evening Lake. So, from what I can tell, these headphones actually pick up everything. I don't actually have a mic set up with these headphones. They are a little different, though. Like, even the sound on here doesn't sound quite the same. And I think it's because I got to change setup. That's not the right button. Apparently that's not the right button. Okay, let's see here. So that works for the A and C mode and awareness mode, but it's not working for the pure sound, balance sound, bass sound, and I think it's on bass sound right now. It says hold it for 1.5 seconds, but I'm pretty sure I've been holding it for longer than 1.5 seconds. Oh well, I'll figure that out later. Now, I gotta go and do some levels. So there's the rocket to move on. Spears. I'm not even sure what level. Oh, Frozen Winters. Welcome to Frozen Altars, Maleficent. On behalf of the Ice Fairies, I want to grant you a special power for as long as you stay in our world. So this will be Ice Breath. It's not doing anything, so. Some bear sold us a laser defense system to protect us from Rhinox, but with. Dang it. So you go into this and use this laser to destroy the ice. It also can be used on normally it can be used on Rhinox. If I would have left it alive. Something I can kill to get Diablo back. I need two more. So, I'll go this way. And then this way. You guys like her dress? Outfit. I like it. It's different. It's another mod. Sooner or later, you get to where you can get up here later on in the game, or at the level. Dang it. Oh. Yeah, now I can use it. Oh, what? It kicked me off the Spyro. That was weird. I mean, as long as it sounds just fine to you guys, like, I don't know what's going on. I don't know if... Pretty sure it's on bass mode on the all my headphones, but if it sounds all right to you guys, because I'm pretty sure it does, I think the only sound that's coming through to you guys is from the mic for me. I'm pretty sure that it should be fine. That little bugger, and that little bugger, that little bugger. That little bugger. Oh, that won't let me get him. Oh, it won't let me do it anyways. Dang. Oh well. Anyways. Like I said, as long as it sounds normal for you guys, like, I don't really care that it sounds weird for me. Like, I'm pretty sure it's just higher bass, which makes it sound kind of weird for me because I'm not using so much bass on the audio. You're supposed to be able to push this button all the time and hold it for a second and a half, and it's supposed to switch modes. I'm not sure what ANC mode is. I think that might be like noise canceling. And then they have awareness mode, which allows me to hear sounds around me. But so yeah. Well, that sounds more normal. I think it is noise canceling. Yeah, because now it sounds normal. I mean, my own voice sounds weird, but mostly because I can't hear myself talk. I don't know, it just says four. Hold for 1.5 seconds. I don't know. Anyways, moving on. It's not important. At least now it sounds normal. Thanks for helping out, Maleficent. Why don't you take this? The Rhinox were trying to fry it with a laser, but you stopped them just in time. Okay! And it opens the door. Gotta go talk to Moneybag and get paid him for this portal. First, I'm gonna go back those because I remember that portal for Bentley. There you go. I might have to get it eventually, anyways. That dumb Yeti took my ball. I told him to give it back or you'd kick his lousy butt. But he wouldn't listen. I knew you'd do it. Go and show him not to mess with us. Remember to block his punches, high punches, and hit him well when he tries to block. So A is to do body blow, B is to do big hookaroo, and Y butt to block high. Bentley blocks low automatically. Oh, okay. See, that's different. I think I remember, if I remember right, with the original PlayStation version, you had to block both up and low. Press X button for a quick jab. Press Y or A button for body blow. B button for big hookaroo, and Y button for block high. A, B. Dang. There, I won. Ha! Ha! Okay, so now I get an A. You should go back and kick his butt again. Make him give me my ball back. Oh, okay. Why is his jab so much faster? Oh. Round two. Thank you. Aw, he almost lost. Dang it. Finally. Oh, okay, good. I was gonna say, don't tell me I gotta go against him again. Because he didn't give me a stupid ball back. Whoops. I should go here first. Alright.
Great. Freeze the cats and push them into my gun
Oh,
to
hey.
score. Oh, wait. What? Oh, okay. I see what I'm doing there. So I have to push them into my own goal. No, dang it. God dang it! Freeze! Die! You freeze too. I helped him with two! Don't give me that BS! God dang it! No! No, no, go over there. God, what? How did I die? He didn't even hit me. He was hitting the stupid ice block. That doesn't make any sense. And I didn't consider to be completed the channel challenge because I died. That's stupid. Freeze. the heck? Yeah, get in there. Gah. Pain in the butt. Oh, I thought you played twice. Oh well. No, guidebook. So across the rooftops, and yeah, still a question mark, and then I still need 44 more gems. So then the question is, how do I fly across the rooftops? Yeah, die. All of you, die, 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 die. Oh, that's right. Rooftops are here. So, go like this. Here's one. Oh my god, almost fell. Nope. It's alright, I can just go back to it. No! Dang it! I gotta go kill the stupid snowman again. Yeah, die! Yes. And this goes. I can actually go up here and here, 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 and up there. There. But I don't think I can. Nope. Okay, back to the rooftops. The rooftops. No, dang it. I hate it when I don't make it. God dang it. I've done this a couple times now, and I'm still making a mistake. What the heck? What? God dang it. See, this is the part that I hate. This stuff takes longer because of me making mistakes. Like that! I don't know why they have to make stuff in this game so much more difficult. Like, I don't remember it being this difficult in the original PlayStation games. I mean, granted, they were a lot more broken. But still. There we go. Almost didn't make that. Oh, wait. There, yep. Alright. And then we glide down to here. Okay, now I got all the jumps. And all the eggs. So, to the home world! Alrighty. Oh, the song got that done.
Yeah, that's kind of actually my plan again. Besides, shooting these birds. Just not freaking out now. Oh, this is a one of the ones where there's a race. Oh, right. You also have to use that cannon to shoot that. Right. Do that again? I didn't know I had gotten it. And got that one finally. So he gives you an A for helping him get to the end. Or for whatever reason. I'm not really sure, but anyway. There's also a power up in here that shields you from this liquid. I'm guessing it's like some kind of an acid. But yeah, we'll go through there first. There's all these tunnels. Go through and get gems. Ah, crud! That was not where you want to come out at. Oh well.
Well, I did it all over again. Dang it. Apparently, when I die, and yeah, I come back, everything comes back to life. It's kind of lame. Well, let's see here. Let's go on this level, or in this level. Oh, right, to go to that. If I remember right, that's a spot to do the skateboarding race. Got it. Finally got him. There we go. There we go. And that's all the birds. Go here. Oh, crud. Okay. Well, I need these things. Yes.
here. What the heck? There. Okay. Oh, this is the racing one. So that other one's different. Oh, dang it. Oh, if I remember right, you have to do tricks to, dang it. To get, like, this boost, and that way you can go further, faster, and all that stuff. Ah! Oh, they majorly left me. Ah! Yeah, I majorly lost that one.
I hate that. You have to land straight or else you lose. Once again, you have to land straight or else you don't make it. Ah, god dang it! I went way off the frickin' map. What the heck? I hit the jump button, you piece of crud! Ah! Alrighty. What the heck? I hit the jump button! Freaking hate that! I'm never gonna be able to beat this because the stupid thing keeps making me miss and mess up. Those stupid Rhinoxes have already probably passed the finish line. See? Like that? Every single time. And that didn't give me anything. Fucking BS. Try this again. And once again, thank you. That was stupid. What the heck? Every time, almost without fail, I will mess up almost every single frickin' time. And that time I go off the frickin' edge! Frickin' pointless. 100% pointless. Land in the stupid water. Oh my God, really? If I can just keep them behind me, I won't have any issue. And I didn't jump! I can hear them. Okay, finally. Defeat all the crabs on the course, beat Hunter in a 3-round race. Aw, what? One crap that I missed. What? And now I'm in second. Because I'm still wondering where that other crab is. Oh, it's up there. What?
Well, I still beat him, so... Oh.
Okay, let's see. Oh, crap. Okay.
I just want to see if I can get like that. Oh, yeah. Gem.
No, no, I didn't. I need to get up there. No! God dang it. God! Of course, and I go off the frickin' edge. I just keep screwing up every single frickin' time. What? Got a double on that one? That sucked. What the heck? Yeah, that's not gonna work for me. All right. I hit the glide button, you piece of crap! Oh, I need Diablo back. God dang it! That's BS! Die, you piece of crap.
crud. Just made it. Okay, so I guess, I think to get the chest open, you have to go back up through and into this thing. Got two! Press one. God dang it. Hang on. There's some down there. That's like, man, these stones take so much time.
God damn. Apparently there's more down there. Oh, I see now. Still missing 14. Swim through acid. I've already done that. Oh. You have to find it in. Wow, it's gonna do that. So.
Sorry. This is taking a long time. It's more important to go down that way. Well, come on, go into the stupid thing already. So I'll come that way. Well, I'm not sure where else to go. That's definitely not it. Ah. Oh, usually it's a lot easier than this. I don't know what's why this one is being so difficult. Okay, I am so far stumped that I am actually just about ready to give up and go someplace else. Because this doesn't lead anywhere. Now I have to go back through everything in order to get to that spot again. Sure. Oh, man. That doesn't tell me where that other thing goes. Nope, that's still not gonna be enough height. What the heck? No, dang it. You know what? Forget it. I can't figure this one out. I'm just gonna move on to the next level. Try this. Really? No, 92%. Ah. there's something about this ship. Or something about that. Don't know what to do. It's starting to irritate me. The only thing that I can think of doing is looking it up. Yeah, I'll just have to look it up. Dang it, I still didn't get it. Oh, here it is. So there's all the eggs, 100% complete. All it took was 2 seconds of me watching a video. Okay, so on to the next level. Maybe, seeing as I still have like, or I'm almost at 2 hours of video. 15 minutes and I'll be at 2 hours, so. Ah, good job, Hunter. Charmed Ridge. Left sent, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Felinia have stormed their castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azrael. God dang it. Okay, now where's something that I can kill so that I can get my little buddy back? And I'm frickin' dead again. God dang it. Yeah. Die. God dang it. Maleficent, if we don't get to the castle right away, the princess will be forced to marry that loser prince, Azrael. Oh, man. Missed me. Okay. Yeah. God dang it! And then I die. Oh, what the heck?
freaking hate this level. Oh, and now the ones that I've already killed are back! Yay! Die! 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 Sorry, that was so loud. Let's go into here real quick. Okay. So I need to do. Switch these. Sorry. No, that's probably pretty loud. Where do I need to go first? So here. Dang it. Alrighty. God dang it. What the heck? That didn't even make any sense. That's not how the button is supposed to frickin' work. What the f- What? How about I start breaking stuff? This is starting to piss me off. That's not how that button works! Finally!
This is kind of confusing. Doesn't make any sense. This one needs to go over. Even that wouldn't make very much sense because he needs a bounce. So very confusing. see. So I go back to this section here. This go over here. That is not how that button works. That is how it works. God dang it. And yet I go every single which way except for the one direction that I actually really want to go in. Frickin' final. Okay. Good. No! God! How is it that I can't jump out of that? That doesn't make any sense. Forget it. Although I'm pretty sure I have to kill it in order to get the gem that is inside of it. That one is simple enough. Thank you. drives off there.
Okay, well, I know I haven't gotten everything, but I'm gonna return home. And I'm gonna end my live stream. Okay, so. So, if you're watching this on YouTube, make sure to give me a nice big thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and as always, ding the bell icon to get notified every single time I come out with another video. I do come out with them as often as possible. Forget it, we'll watch this first.
Thanks. Did you bring any chips?
I'm sorry this happened, but I tried to warn you.
I had to help Spyro rescue the eggs.
You just don't understand. If we don't bring dragons back to this world soon, all our magic will be lost.
The dragons used to live here?
Yes, this was their original home. But a long, long time ago, the sorceress banished them to the other side of the world. She didn't realize the dragons were the source of all our magic.
Maybe I could convince the dragons to come back.
Okay, well, I'm gonna skip this. Anyways. So, like I was saying, check out the, hit the like, subscribe, ding the bell icon to get notified every single time I come out with another video. Also, check out the description if you was. Check out Cindy's books. Oh, on Amazon and Audible and iTunes. Also, check out the description if you want to go to the other channel. Or if you want to help out channels with Patreon and or buying my merch. Also, check out the description because I'll be leaving a list of the mods that I've been using down there for now on. In fact, I'll probably be going and putting them on the past videos too. That way, you guys can check out the mods yourself, and that way I can give credit to those that have created the mods that I'm using. So, yeah, which all of them are on Nexus. And I'll probably be including links to all of the mods as well. So, stay safe. Oh, check out the description if you want to see all my social media, or check out all my social media accounts, Facebook, Instagram, X, Twitch, TikTok. They're all down there. So, laters. Stay safe. Stay safe. Stay awesome. Yeah, that's it.